And here we are playing a sequel to a game that we started, but we did not complete.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, all sorts of technical issues.
Technical issues and me just refusing to play it.
But fuck it.
fuck it. Say my name, Bastion. Say my name.
Survival of the cosmos.
What the fuck else is new?
Larry Da Vinci and
Craftworld. We're talking to Da Vinci, show a little respect.
Who?
Da Vinci.
Leonardo Da Vinci? Close I don't up. Think he looks like that. I don't think Leonardo Da Vinci could comprehend 3D. Pretty sure all their heads would just explode if they even discovered 3D back then. Staying alive, staying alive. Ha, snake is great. Oh, fuck you! Now I'm in your face. What are you gonna do with my sack in your face? Get it? I don't.
True sacked.
Whoa. What is this goddamn nightmare fuel?
A true sack Baggio. I'm probably not pronouncing that right.
Please let it be Baggio. You know, Ben's forcing me to play this. He said that if I didn't, he was going to put me in a camp for the specially gifted. And by specially gifted, he meant he was going to dig a hole in the woods and put me in it. I don't want to play this game at all. Like, literally. That's why I'm hitting him every chance that I can. And, you almost got it? Okay, alright. Now, before he gets back, he is 100% Adolf Hitler's son. Fact. Nope. Hey, Ben. How's it going?
Hey. Okay, I got it.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. Now we watch. Watch this.
Okay, what are we doing?
Let's see here.
What's up?
Here we go.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah! Hey, cheese.
Oh, God, how the fuck are you gonna do this for me?
There you go. Okay.
It's the fucking door. You're a sick bastard.
And there we go.
Fuck you! Fuck you! God damn it, motherfucker.
Alex, to commemorate this, I got a tattoo of your face on my face.
What the fuck? I kind of
tattooed everything else of your face.
Is that rat eating my face?
It's kind of eating your face.
Yeah, I remember that. Oh, man. I remember from the first game. Yeah, you love it. I love it. We both love it. Oh. No, I can't make it. I can't even.
You ready?
Woo! Thank you. May I have another? Don't you? Quit it.
Alright, now this is the challenge part. We have to not get electrocuted. While using the,
First thing I do when I see going to get electrocuted.
Hold up. What?
No! Oh god, I forgot who it was for a second and almost fell off.
Yeah! Save me, Alex. Save me.
Any longer and you would have been a Jill sandwich.
Alright, we gotta get these hard to reach ones. You killed me, Alex.
You totally killed me. I didn't kill you. You jumped on me.
Stop killing me.
Stop jumping on me, fucker.
Oh, shit. There's shit here.
Did I just die?
Yeah, you got crushed.
Fucking God. Why am I mad? I don't care.
Okay, hook onto me, Alex.
Yep.
And then we'll get these bubbles.
No. Never.
Save me.
Fuck it, you idiot! I would have made it!
Save me, Alex. Save me!
Fuck you!
You killed me, Alex.
Good! You deserved every last inch of it.
Oh.
Come on, I got you. Yeah, and I've...
Okay, we did it.
And I'm wet.
The friend or two or three, feel free to venture in the cooperative area. Let's go!
Oh, really? That sounds like a great idea.
Hey.
Thank God I'm like a bug.
I love how we sound like mice when we fucking die.
We sound like a dead bug. Shit, you're not. You ever see a bug get hit with a bug zapper? That's what it sounds like when it deflates its lungs.
Graphic.
Yeah. I was a weird kid. I would always, shut up! I haven't even got a story yet, you fucking asshole. Alright, I shall now be referred to as Sharknado, bringer of destruction to worlds. Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Ha, fooled you.
You son of a bitch. Come here. You just leave me to die?
Oh, wait, no.
So you think you can stomp me and spit my eyes down? So you think you can kill me to die? Oh, baby. Can't do this to me, baby. Just gotta get out. Just gotta get right out of here.
Hold up.
Oh, no. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, man.
Up. I thought I was going to die.
I can't get off. I can't get over this.
I'll save you.
Fuck you! Trolling son of a bitch.
I think you have to, like, fall.
Follow me, Alex.
Fucking, I'm gonna die is what I'm about to do. Stop trolling me! I will hold your hand as I bury your corpse!
That sounds familiar. Are you having trouble, Alex?
Yes, I shut up! Shut the hell up.
There you go.
No thanks to you.
God fucking damn it!
Damn it.
Yeah, you thought I was gonna eat it. You thought I was gonna eat shit, didn't you? That was the sound of my soul breaking, everyone. The sound of my soul breaking.
Bullshit.
That's what you deserved. It is what you did. Fuck! This way. I don't know if you know that.
There's an arrow.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Fuck! I slid off. I did it.
Oh, I have to do it for you.
Okay. Get off me.
Oh, okay.
You had a hold of me!
Sorry, I thought I had the thing.
No, I was the one who turned that.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
One,
okay.
Two, three.
Fuck!
Okay.
I'm good at video games.
I'll leave that jumping thing up for you. You know, maybe we should do this next episode.
No. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
What? Did you see me freaking out just now?
Yeah.
Okay, try not to think about it. And go. Okay.
Alright, one. Land back on it.
I tried. I really tried.
Ready? Ready?
Oh, Sharknado to the rescue.
Ready, set, go. Okay, one, two.
Fucking hell! Don't slide off. God. Why does this have sliding mechanics?
Well, you are a shark. You're probably all wet and stuff, right?
Go.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. You did it at the latest possible time.
Just go. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spot.
Go.
Like losing my cooperative player. Trying to keep up with you.
Go. Alright.
No!
Ready?
Go.
I wasn't ready, you fucking dick. Do it now. Okay.
Oh. Okay.
Ready?
Don't fuck this up.
Go. Ready? Go.
Yeah! Was this worth it? You tell me this was worth it.
You tell me. You tell
God.
Me.
God. Get down. Okay.
Get it. Look at your wee little legs.
Suck it. Wee. Yeah, I was going without you. Whether you oh, stop it.
That was in perfect sync.
That was horrifying, by the way. That's a horrifying sound. Motherfucker. I'm gonna come and rip your asshole out. Motherfucker.
Okay.
Gonna make you scream, shout.
Is James Hetfield singing this?
Oh, yeah. Yes, it is. Yes, he is. And grab it.
What's now you got it.
Oh, now I got it? Okay.
Oh, yeah!
Fried like a little baby at a barbecue. Fuck, I did it again. Okay, we need to have a game plan for this, Ben. What do you got?
I'm going to get those gloves.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to pick you up and I'm going to throw you something.
Okay, that's a good plan, but you know what my plan was? We can win! We can win and we kill! We don't leave anyone alive!
That sounds like a good plan.
That sounds like the best of plans. I actually think that is this song. They just...
God! Oh, shit. Alex, are you having trouble?
You shut up! It's a me, a Mario! A ba ba da boop
boop. Ba da boop boop.
What is this shit?
We got a boss.
The Shadow of the Colossus nonsense. He kicked it! I see how I gotta do. Hold me on your shoulders. Okay. I'll hold one of these, and then you jump on that.
Hey.
Fuck you.
Oh, jump on his head. Jump on it.
I can't move.
Nice.
I'm dead.
No, you're not yet. You fucking pop it up.
And then I died. See?
Hang on.
You're up there.
Yeah.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah. Quick, hold him down while I suck his dick.
Wait, I mean.
What?
I mean, something's straight.
Yes. I mean something straight. This is the cutest level I think I've ever seen. We have to ride strawberry shortcakes or else we can't make it.
That sucks.
I threw the strawberry shortcake at him, but it's not helping.
The strawberry shortcakes are working. What do we do? Hit him? Alright, now we got another new thing. The Cakeinator.
You're just making this shit up as you go along now, huh?
Our last life.
Thank God. I've been praying for this moment. For a moment like this.
Now we gotta replay the whole damn level, Alex.
I didn't mean to that time. I slid off the cupcake. I really did. I was trying not to let that happen.
Did you ever think you were going to be saying, I tried not to slip off the cupcake in a video?
No, Ben, I never thought I was going to have to say that, but apparently it requires me to.
It's a thing. Yeah. Bam.
I helped you. Did you see that? I helped you. Off to a great start again. What do you think I was going to do? Die. It's a distinct possibility.
You saved me.
I saw
did
that.
Did you see how you fucking... And I killed you.
You. I couldn't come up with a better analogy for my life. I really couldn't.
Did I ever tell you I had a spider cake for my like 8th birthday? It was like a chocolate spider. That's awesome. Why though? Spiders are fucking creepy.
No, I expected it to be Spider-Man.
And your parents being them.
Spider.
That's fucking horrifying. It's straight out of fucking like Tim Burton.
Listen to it. There were sirens who made pirates crash their fucking ships that sounded like this.
Oh no.
This fucking game. Jocelyn,
fun!
How the hell did that happen?
Well, I kung pao'd us into being killed.
Well, nevertheless, I'm the victor. So,
fuck you.
You can suck on these nerds.
Yeah, here.
Get off.
Oh. Suck it, nerd.
Wait, I don't think we can hurt it yet until it, like, opens its mouth.
Oh, God.
Yeah!
That was pretty sick.
Thank you. I'm using my knowledge of video games to lose at video games. The day that I turned 6 was the day that I became a man.
Wait.
Yeah. Yeah, not like a real man, like I had sex. I mean, like, I had to grow up really fast, you know? Quit it. Quit it. Fucking quit it! Let go of me, you shit! I am arguing with you, and I don't want you near me!
Okay, you gotta let me down.
God damn it, Mary Jane. This is one Spider-Man movie where I don't want to save you.
Come on, though.
Reach the bottom for the love of Muhammad Jihad.
You let go.
Yeah. You killed us both. Congratulations. They better be scared. Get back here.
Yeah, so we gotta herd them.
You gotta herd them?
Yeah, we gotta herd them.
Oh, we gotta herd them. Okay.
Herd them, not hurt them.
Well, I'm all for herding them. Winkety wink wink.
Get the fuck out of my house!
It's the story of the almost drowned cat.
Alrighty.
Yeah. I was at my, you know, relative's house, you know. It was just a regular old guy, you know. And it was his birthday. Okay. And there was this little kid there. I guess it was his little cousin or something. And he has a bunch of cats there. And he picks up one of the little tiny cats, little baby kitty, and there's a pond, and the kid goes, "I love kitty, kitty thirsty," and then throws the kitten in the pond. Well, you need to know what cats do in that situation. They spin around in circles and get really, really dizzy underwater and do like cartwheels and stuff. Yeah. How did that kill me? Yeah.
What the fuck do we do?
Yeah. And that was the story of the almost drowned cat. Because Blake had to, like, he's like, he comes over, that asshole, and he was just like, "God, I hope it sinks to the bottom, that way I don't have to bury it."
That's awful.
Yeah, it was awful. And I'm just like, "Blake, save the cat." And he's like, "But I don't want to." That cat... Oh, in case you're wondering...
Okay.
Yeah, in case you're wondering what happened to the cat after that, it was hit by a car.
So after all that, a fucking car takes him out. Poor guy.
Yep, poor guy. You know what's really terrible? You can't... We didn't know how to give cats, like, mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Because, fuck mouth-to-mouth resuscitation for cats, right? And, God, these things are all over me, like herpes or crabs. Anyways, and we couldn't figure out how to get the water out of the cat's lungs. So, I picked it up by its tail, the water goes bleh, and then the cat comes to life and tries to scratch me because I grabbed it by the tail. And I'm like, "You ungrateful little shit!"
I can't do that. Shut up. Holy crap.
Holy. No. Oh, God. Oof.
It's okay. We got the Grabinator now.
What kind of worlds are these and who lives there?
You have to catch one of those.
I have to catch one?
Yes.
Okay. Come on.
I thought you were going to move.
I was about to say, "Look, man, I caught one," and then you just...
There.
Thank God.
Damn.
I know, I saw it coming, and I'm like, whoa, no. Come on, step into my Thunderdome.
Alex, you need to stop fucking around.
Oh, first of all, I am trying to do anything to get through this shit. Shit on me. Shit. No, there's a secret.
What secret?
Wait, why do I care? See, look, here. See how secretive that was? It was the biggest
secret. Oh, God.
Ben!
No.
Oh, yes.
Sir,
Ben, this is no time to be dicking around. They are let go. Let go. They are dangerously close. They are dangerously close, Ben. You are going to kill. I'm letting go. Fuck you. I'm out. Peace. Peace. I'm going. Yeah. See what happens? Do you see?
Do you see?
Do you see? I'm coming up behind you. You have no choice. Fucking kill you! That's it. That's it. Game over, man. Game over. My head gun hurts. Ben, I shit you not. Fucking kill you!
Okay.
Goes back. Wait till it goes back.
Pick it up and you throw it. Idiot!
You threw me!
I threw.
That's it. Let's end this fucking episode before I stab you.
Hold up.
Okay, yeah, you doing this?
We did it.
Finally. Okay. Cut. Print. We'll fix it and freaking post. You got anything to say for yourself, Ben?
I enjoyed it.
You enjoyed it? You enjoying this? Is this good? Torture me?
Everything.
What? You deserved it. And far, far away from you, for the love of Mary Jane Jesus. Oh shit.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I know how to do this, Ben. You don't.
No, it's like that level from Mario where you gotta make Bowser break the bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Ben, I am the one fucking this bitch. You were just holding the camera, all right? Oh. Whoa. I'm gone. I was there. And then the apex predator came out of nowhere. And he fucking... God damn it, he RKO'd me again. I'm back.
I see 2 to 3 to 4 players here.
Oh! Oh, what is it? Oh, God. Oh, God. No. No.
I don't.
Oh.
Pray for us.
I guess. Good job, Ben. Let me get out of the way first. Whoa. Good. Wow. I love how that covers you in soot. That's really cool. What? No. What? Ben. If you do what I think you were about to do...
Oh, slow down. Slow down. Slow down!
You speed up! Oh, God!
Hey.
Look at all these robot hands. It's horrifying.
No!
That
was a little close.
I want you...
Oh, God!
Stop moving, it'll drop us again. We can't both do... How did I live?
Yeah, you're talking all kinds of shit.
Are you taking a picture of me? Are you taking a picture? You son of a bitch. I'm breaking the fourth wall right now, Tyler. Are you taking a picture of me? You fucking shit. I will come over there, and I will twist your nipples off and put them where your eyes can be, so you can always stare at a pair of tits.
I'm breaking the fourth wall. Tyler's here.
Tyler's here, everybody. God.
Marvel at your magnificence of my humble abode. Let your training begin.
Shut yeah, training. Up. God, I don't want to do this.
You. Oh.
What kind of fucking training is this? Oh my. Is that a Mogwai?
Oh, Jesus.
Is this a Mog?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? This is the hypest shit of this game.
Hypest gameplay.
Hypest game. Hypest bunny leaps on YouTube. Look, Ben, I need help. This dog is just shooting out of its Okay, I'm back. Oh, God. Can I tell you a story about my dog as I die?
Yes.
You see, a long time ago, I had this dog, and a bus driver who was a complete asshole, right? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. And I got off the bus to school, and I walked outside to feed the dog, and it was down near the road. Now, I know what you're thinking. Hey, why was your dog at the road? Oh, gee, because it's a fucking puppy, you know? And my bus driver is just barreling out of where I live, right? And he splatters my dog in front of me. Okay? That's a thing that happened.
Okay.
He literally splatters my lovable little poochie. And the next day, I come and talk to him after I get on the bus, and he just looks at me like he didn't do anything wrong, and I'm like, you know you killed my dog yesterday, huh? Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Alex, I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. That dog was getting picked off sooner or later, I guess, but...
Oh, thank God.
Ah! Every dog I own dies! Puppy power! Scrappy Dappy Doo! Fucking shit!
Oh, it died. Oh, look, missile.
I'm too far ahead! No! That camel is too big to fit through that hole. I am pointing that out. Yeah!
Yeah! Science.
What a way to end an episode. Am I right, fellas?
Alright, fellas.
Now, let's go cut this tauntaun open, move its guts aside, and make ourselves a fort for the night. Let's make it official. Hop off of this monstrosity of a thing.
Bye. Oh! It fucking killed me!
Yeah!
You fucking prick!
Yeah! Fuck yeah! You are my kind of camel. You and me, we're going out drinking later. You can fill all of your humps. I'll pay for the whiskey. You and me, pal.
To you.
Yeah, okay, we're so we gotta do this together.
Let's do it together.
Do you see how pro I am right now? Navigating.
No, we killed one. We killed two of them.
Well, that's a fucking shame, isn't it?
We need two more. We gotta go back down.
Ah, fuck. Oh my god. Why are we in bees? This is Tron World.
We've been in like...
Did it come up in the movie?
We've been in camels and, let's see. I think puppies, bunnies. We've been in all sorts of things, Alex.
Listen, I've been in a lot of things in my day. Sticky situations. Other sticky situations.
Okay, I'll tell you.
Situations that were, you know, just sticky in general. But, I don't think I'm... What?
Wait. Woo! Okay, sorry.
Yeah. It's working.
Yeah, we're doing it.
Yeah, come on.
Hug the wall.
Ben!
Well, I didn't do nothing!
You did that!
How did I do that?
Oh, God! You rammed into me! Apparently these walls equal instant death. Go figure. Get me out of here. Damn it!
Go!
Oh, my God.
Go, wait, go down.
This is too awful.
Too pro.
Don't worry. I'll live! No! Why do I care?
Oh, God, it's this again.
Again?
Are
I don't
you ready?
No.
You're holding a cake.
Listen, I may not be firing, but hold on. I'm going to do this one-handed. Oh, fuck!
That
didn't... Well, I'm going to eat my face, goddammit! Now, I'm not going to lie. I died a few times, but that snack cake was amazing.
Worth it. I just couldn't get it.
Well, at least you got these asshole flies.
Well, it's all up to Benji to beat this.
I'm guessing. Fuck!
But never mind, I was right.
I will survive as long as I can.
Shit. Jump.
You pulled me back.
Bye. Oh, wow. Good job.
Did you see me juking?
The skill.
The raw talent, JR.
He's the GOAT.
The greatest of all time.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, I can't. Quit grappling me, Ben. This is annoying. Don't do it on the first attempt.
It's up to you.
You can't do it on the first attempt.
It's up to you. Oh.
Too pro.
No.
No!
Oh boy, we're having some trouble.
This playthrough
is horrible. Okay. Hey, there's a hidden item. Are you sure you don't want to stall the fucking game by trying to get it, Ben?
Do you want to
go? No.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Woo! What the fuck?
I grappled onto you as you flew.
Ah, okay. So you killed me. Okay.
I did it on purpose, I promise. Yep.
Hold up.
Well, fuck look, it. Look on the bright side, Ben. I'm alive.
Oh, my God.
Damn it! Here, Ben, I'll die with you. That
no, way. You're up there!
Okay,
why would
all right,
you?
All right, I just got some points.
Why? No, you stay the fuck up there.
That's okay, I'll just go find this checkpoint.
It just didn't like me. It just wanted me to die.
It did, I saw that. It was great. It was, don't worry, I'm too pro for him. Look, you see how I latched onto you to use you as a bait?
Like this?
Exactly, I used you as bait. Do you see how pro that was?
Okay.
Are you okay there?
Yeah, I'm fine. Shit! Not anymore. Oh, wait, I need that.
Oh, shit, I sneezed. No,
I need to.
No! You killed us! Oh, wait, never mind.
We're fine. Oh, God.
Is that a condom?
I think it's a condom.
That's a fucking blown up condom. I've been to enough concerts. I know what they look like. I don't know how to.
Good thing you hit that phoenix down.
Fucking hell. I'm fighting him off. Don't worry. Just go. Go on without
go.
Me.
Go.
Alex. I just want to die. Kill me.
Come. Come. Come, my lady.
Ben, help.
But buddy, just spray it.
Fuck! You assholes!
I got him.
Let's do it to each other.
Let's do it to each other.
Man, this is nightmare is what that is.
Oh god, that's just awful.
Oh, no! What the fuck is this? Oh god, they're on me!
He's on you like. Oh god.
They're eating you! And now they're gonna eat me! Oh my god! Remember the beginning of the game when I was Solid Snake? I think it's about time Metal Gear gets back into the game.
Remember the beginning of the game when I put your face on my face?
And then there was a face off.
Oh.
Man, this guy's high as shit. Perfect. Ben, what the fuck are you doing?
It's been too long, Alex.
Listen, there's a lot of things that have been too long.
Hear me help you.
There we go. Yeah, good thing it doesn't show up on fucking Solid Snake. Are you serious right now, Ben?
Yeah.
We are.
Yes.
Clutter monkeys, everybody.
Woo!
Oh, man, you're going down.
Oh, shit.
Guys, aren't you supposed to fucking learn, like, you know, how to beat the negativity? Shut up!
Is it going any faster?
Pong.
Pong, everyone.
Pong, everybody. Pong. Man, they don't own the rights to Pong. That's why they didn't make this two white paddles. Or else they would have gotten sued by the creators of
faster.
Pong.
It's not. To be honest,
this is not going any faster at all. Look, I don't even have to move.
I don't even have to move either.
Let's see if you can score. Let's let it go.
That was stupid.
That was the most nail-biting of gameplay. You have to go down there, dude.
I don't want it.
Well, I don't want it either.
Shit.
Bad idea! I got choked and died, and then I died in real life.
Oh, okay. We're in zero gravity.
What?
This is gonna be horrible.
Yes! See, I'm in the lead right now. No!
I'm sorry, who's in the lead? I didn't hear you.
What? Shut the fuck up, Ben.
I didn't really hear that.
I swear, I will sexually assault you.
Shit!
See, good job.
There is no doubt in my mind that you'll make it.
You will make it!
Okay, you did
right?
It. Watch out. Okay. Watch out!
Ben, quit yelling at
I'm
me.
I'm sorry, I'm scared.
I am a child. You do not yell at your... Fuck!
Your stupid friends are dead meat and dead.
Calendars!
You're a fucking idiot. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna kick his ass.
Kick his ass, shit on his wife, ass. Beat his kids.
Holy crap.
Huh.
Catch it!
You caught me!
Does anybody...
Yeah! Don't worry, Ben. Your sacrifice wasn't in vain.
Now, I'm reminded of this happening before, of us playing with bombs like this in a previous episode, and it didn't go well.
Uh-huh.
Holy... Good job.
Did you see how pro I am? All look right. at me go. look at me.
I'm the best. That's pretty good, by the way.
I will
admit that.
Oh god!
Look at that!
With the assist! The yeah!
That was pretty good.
He's trolling us right now by throwing it into the fire.
Oh god, it's our last life. We gotta really? Not fuck this up. I'll let you go first, let you try first.
Well.
You gotta grab it!
Dude,
grab
I it. Tried! I tried!
No!
Okay!
I'm gonna complain this.
Ha!
Good job, Ben.
Yes. Okay.
Can we kill these things?
I hope so.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll give you another try. Watch out.
I tried.
Now, no, not now.
Now.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Kill it, man. Just fucking kill it, man.
We freed them.
Hey, we did it.
I think old Shaq thing would...
Five more minutes, I would have got last minute life sex, I swear.
Luke, don't be silly. I had faith. Thank you, little one.
Damn it.
You little shit.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Shit. Fuck. How did that kill me?
Damn it.
You drug me down.
I'm sorry.
Oh, shit. I take that back. Ben, you know what to do. One of us has to sacrifice themselves, Ben.
Shit.
How the fuck are we supposed to take this thing on?
I got squashed, so that's not the right way. What the hell do you take on?
I know. Just give me a second.
Yeah.
So, how you doing tonight, baby?
Yeah! Alex with the save.
Every now and again, I get a good one, you know. Fuck him, I guess. Move, asshole! Oh my god!
But gouch!
Okay, there was no way I could.
Okay, there's
survive.
A safe thing. Oh,
thank god.
Thank god.
Woof! This is rough.
Oh god, what's happening?
Shit! No!
Give us like a dick to latch onto.
Hey, I made it.
Okay,
are we going to attach to his dick? Because I would cry laughing. Make it,
okay,
make it,
hold
make
on.
It.
Where are you? Okay.
I'm down here.
It's fine. You'll get reborn up here.
Okay, I'm dead.
Okay. Okay, watch his jaw. His face. Off.
His ugly face.
There's the button.
You got
you
this,
got
man.
It.
You got this, Ben.
Why do you
You're
not
in his
got
head.
I'm in his house.
You're in his head.
House.
In
Pull house. It this way.
Yes. Drop a bomb, yeah!
Man, we think you have those Phoenix names.
Oh my god, this is just like God of War.
We just lobotomized them.
Woo! Look at you going nuts! That's me! And you! And you!
We're having a good old time. Yes.
Kinda getting hard. How are we supposed to fucking do this? How are we supposed to do this?
How the fuck?
It's okay, baby. It's okay, you got this, man.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, oh.
Okay, this isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna.
I'm sorry. Oh, go. Okay.
Ben, I'm gonna tell you. This is an alright game.
Don't turn that mic off. You don't turn that mic off. No. You don't want the people to hear this. It's a good game.
It's an alright game, okay? Add your celebratory music. Add your video clip of me being unhappy. Whatever. It's an okay game.
gonna have that on repeat.
It's gonna be your new ringtone, isn't it?
To be the best, you gotta pass the test. You gotta make it all the way to the top of the mountain. You can do it again.
Go, 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 go.
Stop.
What?
We're getting pumped.
I gotta make it to the sky on the wings of an eagle. We can beat this vacuum. You gotta believe in.
Damn.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, first level completed.
Oh yeah.
Now what?
Oh fuck, hang on. No, now get Tivatron.
I got him,
don't worry. You got him.
No!
Shit.
Don't worry, I evaded him.
Come over here, you fucking platform of safety.
Platform, fuck!
No!
Okay.
No!
Ben, listen. This is what champions are fucking made of.
Chugga!
Yeah, Bumblebee Man with the bomb!
Okay. Oh, we have no momentum! Yeah!
You, dude. High five!
We got more lives now.
Yeah.
I think. I hope so.
We got one life. We're both on our last life.
Yeah, jump, man. Jump.
Yes!
It sounds like we're taking the meanest shit of our lives. Ben, as is with the rest of our games, it's all up to you, bro. I've got no lives left. I got nothing.
Yes! No! Damn it.
Don't worry, we still got a few minutes. We can do this.
Round two.
Fight.
We know what to do.
We know what to do.
You're a failure.
You're not a...
You got this.
Yeah. Motherfucker.
Motherfucker.
Ooh, you motherfucker. Gonna rip your motherfucking dare. Yeah.
I don't know if you remember this, but that was like the song you sang when we fought the first boss of the game.
Really?
Yep. Shit.
You broke the rules, and so I'll pull out all your pubic hair.
This is our last time. Come on.
Together!
We did it! And I was...
I died.
Damn it. I was like, oh, claw.
Oh, we can go down. I'll go down this way.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. You go this way. I'll go home.
Yeah.
Throw me. Yeah, you can just throw me.
Oh, hit him.
Oh, that would have been sick, wouldn't it?
Yeah, it would have been great. What if it would have TKO'd him?
I know. We'll do that next time.
Right.
That'd have been sick.
I'm actually jumping into danger.
Okay, throw me.
Dude, just hit him.
Throw me.
Yeah!
Wait, yeah!
It did TKO him. How did I get that right?
That was so good.
We're in his heart. Quick, kick its ass. My tooth hurts from yelling.
Yeah, it's actually loosened.
Oh my god. Oh, you just barely beat me, Ben.
Barely? Oh.
It's okay.
I didn't deserve it. You're the one who came up with the 2-for-1.
Nah.
That was good.
We owned, we came, we saw, we kicked his ass.
And perhaps you'll see them again next time you visit.
Listen, there's no next time. Listen to me, there will be no next time.
Yes, there will.